It's a Nashville Sunday morning, looking through the window back at me. There's the quiet streets and sidewalks singing out their songs of greed and vanity. And that young boy on the corner with his Bible and his brand new pair of shoes is bringing me the Sunday morning edition of the Music City Blues. It's hard for me to think straight looking at the man inside the mirror, 'cause I don't like what I'm seeing. Roswell seems a million miles from here. They've got me thinking their way, hanging out and writing songs that they can't use. I read that in the headlines of my copy of the Music City Blues. Taking home my clippings from the copy of the Music City Blues. Tennessee's behind me now with its rhinestone dreams and things I wanted so. And I can see the desert sunset across the silver sands of my New Mexico. And it doesn't hurt so bad now when I think about the way I paid my dues. Oh, my Nashville dreams are wrapped up in that copy of the Music City Blues. Wrapped up in that copy of